Let's see how fast you are on loose screws, mate.
I'm no good with loose screws, mate.
Exposed.
Yeah,
it's good tech, eh? Shears, Craig? You ever used the shears?
No, I haven't.
You never?
No.
But I'm gonna buy you some fucking shears.
Yeah, I remember you had it. You had it up.
Yeah.
They're good?
Yeah, man. I've done a video with one.
Yep.
But now Makita's got, with a like an attachment, a Malco or whatever, Malco attachment. But now Makita's got their own like dedicated shears for it.
Battery
power? Yeah.
Oh really?
Yeah, I'm gonna get you one.
Yeah, fuck on. That'd be sick. Alright, what am I doing here? Guess I'm doing that way instead. Yeah. I'm doing this one instead. use a grinder. I just don't like holding the dust down. Definitely labor intensive, but I don't think it's any slower. That dust is a killer.
Yeah, especially if you're in and around the bathroom. You gotta work in it. You don't use the collators in there, Craig?
No, the... either one's not powerful enough, man.
Really?
Like, stalled out. Apparently, another one is.
You want to use the Hilti nut?
I don't have any collated screws in here, bro. Because it's,
Oh, 22, I think.
22,
yeah.
Oh, just got that little bit more
poke. The battery's
really
good.
Kind of stalled out because it needs to drive the screw in.
Yeah.
And then you snap your tips all the time.
Yeah.
This is all full hot in here, all the way to the ceiling.
Where you don't want to screw?
Yeah. Sometimes it's good to do something different.
Yeah.
Cut the monotony, eh?
Yeah.
That's what it's like, sweet to come to do stuff with you, man.
Something different, eh?
Different cars, different people.
Yeah, I can see you're not used to working so slow.
Yeah, with you.
Yeah. More prep.
A lot more prep, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've never really done like stuff where you're in other people's
houses.
Houses that are
Yeah. Yeah, yep. They do. I'll look into it, I'll get one, and then we'll shoot a video with it. Unboxing and then. Is that Rory?
We're not far away, yeah, I believe we've got that long.
How you feeling, Timmy?
Yeah,
let's go,
right,
Tim.
Mate.
Last day of work.
Not too bad, mate, not too bad. Can't wait. A few just more ceilings to go and then we're done.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just when you thought it was over, there's another job.
Yeah, that's right. Nah, it's all money, mate, eh?
Yeah, that's it, man. Especially before Chrissy.
Yeah, that's it. All right, mate, if you need it.
Yeah. hates steel, eh?
Yeah.
It's so inconsistent, eh, when you put them in, eh?
It is.
Sometimes they just go in like a butter, and then sometimes they just fuck
it. Yeah. They don't give you enough room in the corners sometimes.
Yeah.
Because of the steel, the way it just butts up.
Yeah. Wow. Work through, eh?
That's it, mate, that's it.
Another year down.
Oh.
Doesn't look big enough.
Does that work?
Doesn't look wide enough, but maybe.
Just this.